animal relations. I open my heart to the non-human animals of this earth and to the wondrous beauty of their celebration of life in countless ways here, and to their magnificent contribution to the richness of life on this planet. I give thanks for all the animals on earth, knowing that they are all manifestations of the loving source of all life, and that each and all are lives with feelings and awareness, and with yearnings to fulfill their particular purposes. I am grateful for the magnificent variety of animals with whom we share this earth, and rejoice in the profusion of their beauty, in their innocence, and in their noble qualities. I call to mind all the different types of birds, flitting through the branches of trees, soaring in the skies, and diving into the waters. All the songbirds, the orioles and cardinals, bluebirds, chickadees, tanagers, and robins, the swallows, finches, catbirds, woodpeckers and wrens, the hummingbirds, the hawks, the starlings, grackles, kestrels, crows, quail, owls, turkeys, vultures, partridges, doves, and ospreys, the magnificent tropical birds, parrots and macaws, toucans and quetzals, chickens and cockatiels and parakeets, the water birds, herons, egrets, ducks, geese, coots, loons, cormorants, swans, gulls, albatrosses, frigates, gannets, and penguins, the great land birds, the ostriches and emus, and the kiwis. And now with my consciousness, I embrace and give thanks for all the birds, with their unique contributions to the living web of life, celebrating their lives with gusto, grace, and immense beauty. I open now to awareness of all the aquatic animals, the thousands of species of fishes swimming in oceans, lakes, streams, and rivers, and inhabiting the coral reefs in a boundless display of color, intelligence, and life. Clownfish, angelfish, and parrotfish, grouper, cod, mackerel, and the various tuna fishes leaping magnificently, sharks, swordfish, halibut and flounder, bass and trout, catfish and pike and perch, tilapia, sturgeon and barracuda, as well as the eels, clams, oysters, lobsters, crabs, rays, shrimp and krill. I give thanks for this vast celebration of aquatic life and for all the dolphins, orcas and whales, the seals, walruses and sea lions, manatees, octopi, and sea turtles, and the whole magnificent profusion of animals celebrating their lives in the sea and in the waters of our earth. I turn now and open my mind and heart to awareness of all the mammals on land, rabbits and squirrels, deer and bison, elk, foxes, wolves, skunks and raccoons, beavers, bears, otters, minks, chipmunks and mice, horses, camels, dogs and cats, cows, donkeys, sheep, goats and pigs, elephants, giraffes, impalas, hyenas, kangaroos and koalas, moose, coyotes, antelope and elk, wildebeest, lions, monkeys, gorillas and all the other animals, frogs and snakes, toads, lizards, turtles, salamanders, and newts, and all the various insects, tens of thousands of species, caterpillars, butterflies, moths, dragonflies, bees, ants, spiders, flies, roaches, mosquitoes, worms, ticks, beetles, ladybugs, grasshoppers, fireflies, cicadas, water striders, damselflies, a boundless living symphony of life, bringing awareness, movement, and complex, intelligent, and celebratory communities to every part of our exquisite earth. I give thanks for every strand in this living web, for for every species with its unique culture and its purpose to fulfill in the ecological wisdom and the joyful celebration of the larger whole of which it is a part. And I give thanks for every individual being, each with his or her unique awareness and desire to fulfill his or her purpose. Now I allow one individual non-human animal to come to mind. This animal may be a companion animal, or a free-living animal, or an animal that is imprisoned for food or products, entertainment, or research. I look into her or his eyes, and as I behold the being before me, I open to all of his or her qualities of awareness, dedication, innocence, caring, inherent joyfulness, and intelligence. I send my love and blessing to this one animal, and through her or him, to all of the animals of this earth. I send my commitment to honor and respect them, and treat them all with kindness. I recognize their innate sovereignty and freedom, and the meaning and significance of their lives. And I rejoice that they are able to live freely in nature, in the healthy habitats and niches where they belong, free from human interference. I thank all non-human animals for the beauty, richness, and life they bring to our earth, and feel within my heart the yearning to awaken to a deeper understanding of my right relationship with them, and to remember the long-lost language of the heart that we share with them. I envision the beautiful possibilities of our earth free of human predation, violence, and enslavement of other animals, where we can commune together, learn, share, grow, cooperate, and celebrate our lives together, free forever from the dark illusion that we could ever own another sovereign being as property. I rejoice knowing that this is an ever-present possibility and that it is my true nature of wisdom and compassion to live and work to help make this day possible, and that in fact it is reachable and indeed inevitable. I send my heartfelt love and blessings to all the animals of this earth and apologize for my transgressions against them. I apologize for humanity's ongoing transgressions against them. I thank them for their patience, forgiveness, and loving kindness, and vow to ever more fully live a life of kindness, tenderness, mercy, and compassion toward all living beings, even the most weak and vulnerable, and to refrain from eating, wearing, or using them in any way, and to do my best to help others also to live with kindness and mercy. I bless and salute our fellow passengers on this earth and send them all my deepest love and appreciation. I realize that as I awaken to the truth that I am, I see that no animal is ever dangerous or harmful to me or to anyone. All are unique and beautiful expressions of the loving source of all life, contributing their roles in the precious and ongoing unfoldment of life here on this amazing planet we call our Earth. I give thanks, knowing this is so, and so it is.